the University Hospital's paramedics in Parma, Ohio.
Montgomery, GMP.
Let's go 9. This is going to be the up clip. 4,500 pound capacity. Wow. First GMP elevators. I love these buttons. 70s. Oh my gosh. Parma Hospital, maintain your elevators better. You know, come high falling. It's just the up clip. I like these. Oh, wow. Literally. Alright, that's it. This one's a death trap. Here we go. I like these barrels.
Let's go, Bobby.
Montgomery. Now this one's the second death trap because there's another one across from here that's another death trap. I'll get my cab view. Whoa. This is what I mean about the death trap. And look at the back wall. That's red. Love these GMP buttons. And I'm not gonna open the phone box, plus either way it's kind of feeling like it's stuck, but. Let's go back up to 9 and end the video.
We'll wait.
Yeah, we'll wait and see if there's any people. Coming up, which floor?
4, please.
4?
Thank you.
Other inspection certificate in management department.
He's elevator man 45, I mean.
Elevator enthusiast. Oh. I just do videos of elevators.
Well, that's really
it's cool. My hobby. Have a great day.
You too, honey.
Door close button works. Awesome. Now this has a sensor, unfortunately. Oh, but this one doesn't have a loose one. Oh, gosh. These ones do have loose ones. Push button go out. Yeah, we have nice standard GMP buttons. I love. That was not me shaking the camera. That was the elevator. Yeah, focus. Montgomery. Button. I love this one. There it goes. I'm guessing Coney sensors. That's it. Good thing the TX never can zoom all the way this far.
The battery's dying, unfortunately, but I got a lot of room on this SD card. That's the most.